I mean, technically, poetry started as spoken word poetry. You know, spoken word poetry is not a new form. It's an ancient form. Now we've given it this new shiny hip-hop alternative vibe or cover to it, but it goes to Homer, it goes to Shakespeare.
Baby, I'll tell her, remember your mama is a worrier and your papa is a warrior and you are the girl with small hands and big eyes who never stops asking for more. Remember that good things come in threes and so do bad things and always apologize when you've done something wrong, but don't you ever apologize for the way your eyes refuse to stop shining.
Well, I have terrible stage fright, really have terrible stage fright. It probably doesn't seem, but I'm still really terrified of performing. So before I perform, I usually get very low to the ground because my poetry background started underneath the bar at the Bowery Poetry Club, which was a physically very small place to be hiding. So that's where I'm used to starting out from, and it feels safe to me. And then when I'm about to go on stage, I sort of reopen my toolkit back up.
Rain will wash away everything if you let it. I want her to look at the world through the underside of a glass-bottom boat, to look through a microscope at the galaxies that exist on the pinpoint of a human mind, because that's the way my mom taught me, that there'll be days like this, there'll be days like this, my mama said.
Spoken word poetry is performance poetry, so it's poetry that doesn't just exist on the page. That's something about it sort of insists that it be performed and heard out loud or witnessed in person. Nowadays, there is this new shiny cover on it sometimes where it seems like an art form for the youth, but I don't think that anyone is too young or too old for poetry. That's what makes it so amazing. It brings wonderment and happiness and joy and contemplation to people's lives, and that's wonderful. Oh, man. Spoken word 101. Choose your language carefully. Pick a story that you want to tell, that you're excited to tell, because if you're excited, then we're going to be excited. And then that last part is having the courage to get on stage, and there's no shortcut to that one, unfortunately. That's one you just have to wrestle with.